m identical cells of EMF E each and internal resistance R each are connected in series to an external resistor R. N cells लगे हैं, हर किसी की internal resistance भी R है, एक external resistor से लगाया है R. Deduce the expression for R in terms of total current I flown in the circuit. I होता है total EMF, total resistance. NE Now we have to find out NR. इतना तो कर ही लेंगे. NR is equals to NE by I minus R. So R आ जाएगा E upon I minus R by N. That is the final answer.